Morning. Hello.
Hello.
Nice bit of sunshine.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Hey. Hey, up. God blimey. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I got a wonderful feeling. Everything's going my way. Olé. All the different colours on some of the, well, most of the, off the big trees, most of the leaves are gone. But these little ones, the beautiful colours on that one there. Beautiful. Going up to Bassett's Park now. I think these were all council buildings. They're now flats, I think. Bassett's Close Park. Oh yeah, what a lovely life, eh? How do you do? This is an uphill gradient, this is. You're much better walking along a flat. But you can't walk very far on the flat if you've got a gradient somewhere or other. Hello? How do you do?
A bit breezy, isn't it?
Nice out here, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm up after a bit puffs me out just going up a gradient.
Oh, right.
But if I come round this way and go back that way,
oh, right.
That I can breathe then.
Oh, right, see what you mean. Going one way and then coming back the next.
Yeah.
Same way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll get dizzy going round in circles.
Yeah, I'm in Robert Street.
Yeah.
I'm walking now into here on Oxford Street, on Northampton Road, and then on Westfield Road.
Yeah.
I go another way round and I come back at home and come back in that way.
What number Robert Street? 38.
Yeah. Yep.
I know Delia and Alan in, is it 13, 14? He was an engraver, Delia Keach.
Yeah.
Yeah, 13 or 14, that side.
Yeah, that side.
Yeah. In fact, all them years ago, I'm 84 now, so I'd have been 24.
Yeah.
That's how I went courting with. Yeah, and I asked her to marry me and she turned me down. Anyway, I married another one, and now I've been married 54 years.
I lost two wives.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, both to cancer.
Oh dear, my dad died of that, up the back passage.
Yeah,
come over here.
Yeah.
That's it. Hello.
Right,
it's beautiful.
I'm going to travel on then.
Yes, okay mate, take care. See you again. I'm not that wide, you have to get off the path.
I thought I could
move
out the way.
Oh no, I might get you with my stick.
Go back so we can get you.
What they call fiddling about. Look at that tree. Looks a bit like a dog begging. Use your imagination. Mm-hmm. I'll have a sit down now. Sit down on the road sign. Kids all at school. Be their lunchtime break, I think. This is Grove Street, this is, by the way. A pretty flowers. Going home now, have a cup of coffee.